I'm just going to take you through a very gentle 3-minute flow. It's great to do at the beginning of the morning or at the end of the day, especially if you know that you haven't got time for a full practice. I often know that if I've got a busy day ahead, or if I've come home and I've had a busy day, just taking that few minutes out just to breathe and move just allows me to have clarity of mind. It's also calming, so it can be done at both ends of the day. You can repeat or add to the sequence depending on how much time you have. So let's start by coming up to the front of the mat, feeling the mat underneath your feet, breathing the arms up, take a big stretch. As you exhale, hands to your heart center, shoulders relaxed. Inhale, take a back bend as you reach up and over. And then take a swan dive to the ground. Bend the knees as much as you need to. Halfway lift, nice flat back. And then forward fold on the exhale. Again, bend the knees as much as you need to. Stretching the spine. Breathing the arms up on the breath in. Gaze can turn up. As you exhale, hands to your heart center. Inhale, reach up and over, and then take a swan dive down on the breath out. Again, bend the knees, halfway lift, fold forward, breathing in, jaw is soft. Step the right foot back, left foot, high plank, drop the knees if you need to. Take a breath in to prepare. All the way down on the breath out, elbows tucked in. Inhale for a little or bigger back bend. As you exhale, press into the toes and the palms, lift the hips up for downward facing dog. Widen the collarbones, bend the knees as much as you need to. Gaze is at the belly button. Inhale, left leg up. As you exhale, bend it at the knee. Let's bring it all the way through in between the palms. Use your hands to help you. Lunge that knee forward. Gaze is at the mat. Press into the palms. Inhale the leg straight back up. And then place it down to meet the other leg for downward facing dog. Get a nice extension of the spine. Inhale, right leg comes up. As you exhale, bending it at the knee, bringing it all the way through into a lunge. Keep breathing. Soften the jaw. Soften the gaze. Engage the core as you inhale the leg back up first. And then dropping it down for downward facing dog. Widen the collarbones. Bend the knees. Drop the heels. Step up towards your palms. And a forward fold. Let the upper body be soft and floppy. Press into the mat with the feet. Hugs the thighs together. Breathe in as you inhale the arms up. Greet your day. As you exhale, hands to your heart center. Soft shoulders. Inhale, let's reach up for a final back bend. As you exhale, hands to your heart center. Chin tucked in. Soft shoulder, inhaling and exhaling. Set an intention for your day, how you want to show up for the rest of your day, the quality of mind as you breathe in and as you breathe out.